What goes with the Great British Turkey or the Great British Cheese? And what does the Great British Pork Pie demand? Ask the Great British Family and they'll say...
Branston!
The Great British Pickle. So bring out the Branston, the pickle great enough to be called British.
Happy with your wash?
Naturally.
What about close-up?
Well, you wouldn't call it spotless, but you can't shift stains like chocolate sauce without boiling. And I don't boil wash my best tablecloth.
You need Ariel Automatic. It washes close-up clean even when you don't boil wash.
On chocolate? Show me.
OK, let's take a really low temperature and watch how Ariel's biological formula lifts out the dirt and stains that non-biological powders leave behind.
Gracious, those marks have disappeared. Look, Bill's T-shirt, even Bobby's bib. All the things I can't boil are so much cleaner.
Ariel washes close-up clean even without the boil wash.
Television and Radio 1984. It's all about broadcasting for Britain. 224 pages full of features and information about programmes on television and on radio, about Channel 4, and much more about independent broadcasting for Britain. Television and Radio 1984, price £3.90. In your bookshops now.
Park Furnishers Great Savings Race Sale, 10 a.m. Saturday, December the 31st. Everything hugely reduced. Lots under half price. Also, Bank Holiday Monday.
Now, as any experienced sailor will tell you, there are many hazards awaiting the unwary. But even in a small boat, you should be perfectly safe if you know what you're doing and you carry the proper safety equipment. You should have a life jacket and safety harness for everyone on board, life buoy and buoyant line, bailer, anchor, oars or paddles, and a set of flares for use in distress only.
Idiot.
Oh, and don't forget the fire extinguisher. Of course, it goes without saying that you should know how to use them all. After all, you never know what you might encounter at sea.
Always remember to check your safety equipment before leaving harbour.